Welcome to the presentation summary for urban and regional planning, presented by John Kellett. Planning covers a wide range of activities and interests. If you've enjoyed geography, history, biology, social studies, or economics at school, if you've ever thought about a career in architecture, civil engineering, sociology, or environmental studies, if you like meeting new people and visiting new places, and if you'd like to make a difference to the world, then planning might well be for you. Here are the details of the Urban and Regional Planning Programme, including the SATAC code. It's a four-year undergraduate degree, and students are based at UniSA's Central City East campus. So why is planning an important and worthwhile activity? Cities are part of our identity. It's crucial that our cities function effectively, that they're attractive in their design, that they're safe and equitable places for all, and that they make the most of their natural advantages, such as their climate, their coast, the natural resources, and the skills of their populations. Cities are where more than 50% of the world's population now live their lives, and that proportion is growing every day. So what do planners do? Planners address the main issues which affect our cities. Some are listed here: how we arrange land uses, how we organise travel within the city, and how we deal with problems like traffic congestion and pollution. And crucially today, how can cities address the changing climate? For UniSA planning students, Adelaide is their laboratory. A key question at the moment concerns the sustainability of the city. What impact does it have on its natural setting and environment? Can we make Adelaide more resource and energy efficient? How can it accommodate its planned population growth over the next 30 years? The planning programme is structured over 4 years, and our entry requirements are shown on this slide. The UniSA planning programme is unique. Our staff have excellent links with the planning profession. We offer a semester-long practical work placement so that students can experience working as a planner during their degree. There are opportunities for international exchange, and in 2009, we celebrated our 60th anniversary as the longest established planning programme in Australia. Our graduates have enviable employment records. The skills you'll develop on the planning programme lead to rewarding careers in a profession where there are still shortages of qualified professionals. For applicants who already have a first degree, we offer a postgraduate master's programme. So to find out more about planning as a profession, visit the Planning Institute of Australia website or contact our staff at UniSA.